Maybe you're gonna be flying around in Tulum, you know, you never know. Is it, that is just to let you know, that is the seed where you made the chocolate. Mm-hmm. You do a little tiny bite and you feel like the flavor of the chocolate.
Are you ready?
You're gonna take a picture.
You wanna take a picture?
Come on. Thank
you.
Thank you.
Anything.
Everything,
man.
Everything, man.
It's jungle, it's water on your own.
Spider monkey.
Sometimes.
Spider monkey.
In castle, you know, the observatory.
They used to be bright colors, right? Yeah, it used to be colorful, you know, the Mayan city. Obviously, 800 years ago, I'm talking about you guys. You know, it's not anymore color. Mm-hmm. We're gonna, right now, when I go walking, we're gonna go to here. Oh. You're gonna see this entrance right now. But we are not taking this one. This one is for boring people. We're gonna go all the way to the top of the ocean. Oh.
Some local people can be a good lunch. Watch out here. It's so spread out. I think that's the boring entrance. I'm gonna go around to the beach.
That will give you the chewing gum. Do a little cut in the bar. It starts dripping the sap, and you get the chewing gum from there. Anyways, Mayas, they were using the chewing gum mixed with fresh water, with limestone, with some roots, for use something they call estoco. It was a concrete for putting the construction together. So, anyways, we are going to my favorite entrance all the way to the top.
Making the top.
Look at this view, it's nice, huh? The view from here, guys.
So that we can ideally see on the top, I can hold it more.
Get together, everybody.
Got
to watch out. You need
for the shorty.
Yeah, I like to see. You know why they have to show? Tell me, you are thinking of Miami. Most people will say that. No, the reason why is short. Forcing everybody to
bow down.
Why? Think
why
about
I like
that.
The door short in my house.
This open area was so that they were controlling the answer when you were in that. Go ahead. Watch out
with
your
hand,
guys, everybody.
I am bowing.
The jade, the turquoise, beautiful rocks from onyx, from ancient jewelers. Mayans here in the peninsula, the Mayans they were going to do with salt, honey, copper, and guys, not too much agriculture, basically, no a lot of vegetables. Why? Spices, anyways, I like to say tortilla machine. I learned of here, like spice, I learned this. Mexico, they don't have the money to keep digging, they get to the main castle, the temples. We are getting supported sometimes by different countries to do excavation. And everything here, yeah, sometimes you can find ceramic pieces on the ground, you know. Nobody's doing too much excavation here, you know. Nobody's doing too much here. Yes, it's great. Cool. Can you see it? Maybe it's a little bit better. Yeah. Is that in the middle of that door? It's passing the sun and reflecting that picture. I had this picture in the van. I can show it to you.
That's cool.
But anyways, how crazy is that, no? Look at this.
Perfect.
If you pay attention, mi abuela in Mexico, you can see on the very top, three doors or three windows in the very, very top of the castle. In the middle one, you can see two rocks and little separate. Those two rocks, two the small rocks, a little separate where they were lying down the bodies. They were lying down the bodies family to do the sacrifices. How was that? Chopping your hair or a big cut? Sacrifice was me a lot related with fertility. Why? You are coming here to the main castle where all the gods they are living. Mayans, they have different gods. Hey, God of the rain, I need your water for my fields. God of the sun, I need you. The god is going to say to you, what are you going to give me back? You are coming to ask me for a favor, what are you going to give me? You don't want to give the worst person I have in the city. What a good Mexican deal, thank you so much. You know? You give the best. You don't give the best body. You give the best blood. The more beautiful senoritas, countries, nobles, princes, soldiers with high class, or maybe it's families with high class. You need to give the best blood. Blood is life. Nobody can survive without blood. That was the concept, give the best people. And it was a honor. It was the moment to sacrifice somebody. It was like, please me, I want, please me. Maybe not Jorge, it's more important people than you. Maybe you need to get a little high like the Mayans to recognize things. Can you see the big face on the corner?
Yeah.
On the very top?
I can see it.
Oh, got it. Look at everybody.
Right there.
It's a huge face. On the very corner, it's a face like...
Yeah, that's Mama. It was right.
Pay attention on the corner. It's on the face. Can you see the two glasses? Also big face. How great it is. The position is right now. Corner on the bottom, you see the line? That is when nobody wanna touch it, because it was a moral deal. Nobody wanna touch it.
Dale, dale, dale.